team of researchers at MIT have developed a camera that emits an ultra-short, high-intensity burst of laser light to capture images, even around corners. The camera builds a basic image by collecting the tiny amounts of light that bounce back around a scene. In the future, researchers believe this technology may aid rescue workers in emergency work. It could also be used to help drivers see around corners.